Finally, animal stories. Tonight from the SPCA of Monterey County, now making it possible for you and your family to remember the 2019 U.S. Open for years to come. They are naming some of the animals after players. These guys up for adoption, you can meet Tiger, your own Tiger Woods, friendly and lovable, ready to look for birdies from your home. And if you don't like that, how about Koepka or Brooks, if you like, loaded with love and ready to tee it up with your family. They've got others too. If you're a Ricky Fowler fan, you can change the name. Fowler is a great name for a cat, by the way.
Fowler.
There you go. Very clever from the SPCA. Thanks for the pictures.